Hello friends, welcome back to the new video. In this video guys, I am going to show you guys how can solve this problem in your Motorola phone. Guys, you can see, you cannot use your phone. Guys, you can see this problem sound. So how can you solve it? In this video guys, I am going to show you guys. So don't worry guys, in this video guys, I will show you guys how can you off this setting. So first of all guys, what you have to do guys, you will have to use your two finger. And guys, whatever I will show you in this video guys, only copy and paste guys, don't open any another setting guys. Okay, so guys, now let's see. So first of all guys, use your two fingers and guys, you can see your, so you can use your phone basically going setting option with one finger. Guys, two tap continue. And you can see this type of setting first of all. Then again scroll with two finger. Accessibility setting guys. Two tap. Talk back. So your talkback will off, means guys, your problem has solved in your Motorola phone, and guys, you can use your phone without any problem. So your friends, we have understood how to solve talkback problem in our Motorola phone device. So that's it guys, thanks for watching. So as now we will meet on guys next video guys with new topic. Before going guys, please comment, like my video, subscribe my channel. Bye bye friends.